We start with some breaking news. Search crews on Mount Hood have found the body of missing snowboarder Ryan Mather. He'd been missing since Tuesday. Crews had narrowed the search to the area around Heather Canyon, which is where his body was found. Much of that area has been under avalanche warnings, and that did slow down the search over the last few days.